Prince came before me, presented me with a heavenly angel. He took my hand and asked me truth's aside. To his questions I replied. You want the truth or something beautiful? Just close your eyes and make believe. You want the truth or something beautiful? I'm happy to deceive you. He stood as tall as redwood trees, drank tea from a seamstress thimble. I didn't want to speak the honest truth, so I spit out lies that aim to soothe.
But do